The Balrog has been buried, but the Necromancer remains. The dead have begun to rise.
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me.
Let me guess. You received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
While you sort this mess out, I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Ratbag and Gravewalker, we make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
Where were you?
Keep that.
Kuga.
Had enough of Bruce and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an example of him so that he will serve as a warning to all who follow his lead.
Ranger! I mean, Gravewalker, or should that be Bright Lord? How many names do you have? Never mind. I saw Ranger. My Ranger!
You sure you saw him?
With my own eyes! I'd have gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's probably very heavily guarded.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
You don't think much of me, do you?
To raise and a war to win, but here you are wasting time trying to rescue a brainless shrack. Well, you had better be quick, because a pack of my Catagors woke up in a foul mood this morning, so I decided to cut them loose. They haven't eaten in days!
You have to save Ranger! I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back!
You should know that I've been a little rough with the big oath. I figure at this point, the pain of those Catagors tearing him apart.
That's definitely not Ranger.
Of course it's not Ranger. Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close! Run!
Bruce doubled back, and then I heard a bunch of explosions, and then you killed a bunch of... Oh, right. It was a trap. But no worries, I saw where he went. I'll track him down.
This was a waste of time.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruce. Once that happens, we'll end this.
In its cold grasp on the battlefield until a squirming, wriggling warmth took over me. A thousand pulsing maggots crawled over and into me, scouring the dead flesh from my ragged wounds. Now they are with me, always. A churning, writhing horde of torment! Yeah! Down you go!
I found Ranger, and I found Bruce.
This all feels very familiar. Will this Ranger... explode like the last one?
No, Ratbag is sure this time. While you was all racing into a trap, good job, by the way, I tracked down Bruce. Ugly Shrock never saw me. He's got my Ranger, the real one.
I'll handle this, just keep out of sight. I don't want any more surprises.
Right, splendid. I'll do it your way, no faffing about.
Bruce doesn't expect us. We should strike now.
First, we save Ranger.
Ranger is expendable. Our priority should be making an example of Bruce.
He will be dealt with, but we have to make sure Ranger is safe.
Keep searching!
Murder!
No!
Too, if Bruce was doing those things to me.
When it comes to pain, he's a genius.
I think he's obsessed with the Grave Walker. I've heard him mumbling away to himself. We should have known better.
Did you see what you did to Orthok?
He's a scary brute. Are you with him or against him?
It's all right. It's all right.
Easy. Easy. Can you walk?
Bob's nan drupat, brushrak ban, rakar nan.
We'll take that as a yes.
Kum yagish, gurik ukum nash.
I take it you're ready to end this. That makes two of us.
Now to make an example of Bru.
An example. All of Mordor will remember.
Mubu Bakti, Bishu Baktu Musinash.
Bruise.
What are you doing here? And who said you could let Ranger out of his cage?
Two of us are going to teach you a lesson.
I'd like to see you try.
Thank you.
enough! Kill me! Just end it!
No!
Ranger! Come here, you big glob, you!
Kitorum du Rakutun Ro Balanu.
It's good to see you too.
Patnak, Yambers Nusaida, Bustan Karikan.
It's almost like he's talking. Thank you, Ranger. Gravewalk. Now, thank you, Bright Lord. We are even.
I don't want the fort. I don't want the fort. I never wanted the fort.
Is that Bruce? You broke him. I'd rather die than live like that.
That's the point.
Come on, Ranger. Let's get out of here. She's giving me the creeps.
You're a cruel one, Gravewalker.
Now every orc in Mordor will think twice before challenging us. Bruise.
There he is! There's
the enemy! I never wanted the fort! I never wanted the fort!
He's bleeding a bit!
Take the food! I would never try to take the food! Would you just keep the bloody food? I don't want the food! Oh!
It shall not be me who is trapped, Orc, but you.
Into my trap, exactly as I planned. To be struck down by the darkness of Sauron!
Won't be how I die! Huh.